Sandy's here, Lance and Flo, and we are out exploring again today, but then we have two new friends that are coming with us. We're going out jeeping. We have Travis and Jennifer and their little girl, and then we have
Georgiana and Grayson.
Grayson. They're right next to us. They have a beautiful Class A right next to us. We were admiring it. So we're heading to Peekaboo Trailhead again, but instead of us going to the left, we're going to go straight, and we're going to be seeing White Wave. It's actually very similar to the wave that with the red patterns, but this is white, and it was beautiful online. So we're going to go jeeping back, and it's not much of a hike. I should be fine. Obviously, I am not wearing closed-toe shoes today. I have open-toed, really nice sandals on for my toes to recover from yesterday.
Because her one big toe looks like it's going to pop off.
Yeah, I'm going to have to. Our new friend, she's a big-time runner. She is training for a 100-mile marathon, and I'm talking not on the road. She's doing mountainous, going through terrain. She is very experienced with toenails and feet, so the left toenail looks a lot better, so I think I'm going to just slightly pop the blister under the toenail and then keep Neosporin on it for a few days to prevent an infection. But other than that, I feel great today. I'm a little sore, but we recovered pretty well. 52 years old and doing 17-mile hike yesterday. It was amazing. So we'll take you along on our adventure today.
We all got white Jeeps.
Yes, all of us have white Jeeps. So I'm going to try to get some cool
all
video.
All different, but all white.
Cool video and photos today. All right? Bye. All right, this is the start of the trail. Peekaboo Trailhead heading to White Wave. Sandy, required four-wheel drive. All right, just another day in the neighborhood. We are on Peekaboo Trail, so we figured we'd take our jeeping friends back to the Peekaboo Slot Canyon here. And then we're going to head from here and see the White Wave. But it's beautiful. It's really pretty. So pretty. The formation of the the rocks is amazing. Right, I wanted to show you these colors in this slot canyon. Just look at it. Beautiful coloring. It's beautiful. This is Peekaboo Slot Canyon. We did this last weekend, but we brought our friends here, so they wanted to see it. They hadn't seen it. So Lance and I didn't go all the way back. They're back there enjoying it, so I thought I'd do some filming of the rocks. There's Lance. Look at those rocks. I mean, just amazing. We are going to do, what's the canyon we did yesterday? Paria. We found out.
The pronunciation of it is Paria.
Paria. What's
Spanish.
Spanish. So we did talk to our friend Travis and Jennifer here. They did the same trailhead yesterday, but went in through Wire Pass. And that was a much easier, less mile hike. So I'm hoping next weekend we'll be able to do that and come through the backside to show you the canyons. They said the Slot Canyons is very similar to this, but they're much taller and narrower. So I definitely want to go see that next weekend. We are heading back to the White Wave scenic area, and the trail here is the same as Peekaboo. It's still Peekaboo trailhead, and it's sandy, a little bit more technical this trail heading back. You got some bank, high banks, and it's a little bit more narrower, so you just gotta stay on the gas and keep moving through this thick sand. But it's all doable if you have four-wheel drive. So there's Travis up there leading. But we're almost there.
Yep.
All right, we're making our way back. A little bit of the scenery. It's beautiful. So I think we got about another quarter mile.
Did you get your sway bar disconnected, and did you feel a difference?
Yeah, we're not sure if it's disconnected or not, but we seem to be doing okay.
All right, this is the tough part, getting up this hill in the thick sand, being four low, keep your arms in. Yeah, we got it. You just got to be in four low, and our lockers are unlocked?
Locked.
But the parking's right up here, so.
All right, I'm actually coming up, no problem. Four low with my rear locker on, and it's coming right up.
Yeah, you got twice the tires. So much wider, you're just like sitting on top.
Come on. You can do it. This is our friends coming up the hill. They're a little bit inexperienced with jeeping, but they're doing it. Two-door.
Yes.
Stay on it. You're doing great. I think these are
on it. Time
keep
stamp.
Keep holding up this part because this is where I spun a little too.
Yeah.
Got it. Keep going.
Keep coming. Keep coming. Keep go. No, don't stop. He stopped.
Oh, he doesn't have his lockers, I don't think. I don't think he locked his rear.
What?
Did you lock your rear out?
Our friends are making it. Yay! Keep coming. Keep coming. Keep coming. Don't let off. Don't let off. Keep coming.
Yep, you got it. You got it.
You got it. Keep. Don't let off.
I like that.
Okay, I want to film a little bit of this view that we're seeing at the top of this sand hill. Made it to the white wave. It is beautiful here. Look at this. It's so pretty.
But as soon as you said lock them both out, then it started.
Right.
When do you lock out? When do you
have a lot to learn?
If it's somewhere where you're going to be spinning one wheel.
All right, here's the view at the top. To this little section over here, they call it the white wave. It's beautiful, guys, up here. Just seeing all the red and the white sandstone rocks. But that's what they call the white wave there. It's very nice. The sandstone here. It's starting to get a little breezy here, so sorry for the wind. Pretty guys, look at that. It's amazing. It's so peaceful. This is up here. Just us. Alright, we made it to the white wave. I'm not even, there's Lance, Travis, Grayson, right? Yep. Their little girl up there. I am not going to attempt to climb that. With my poor toes from yesterday, but it's beautiful. That's why they call it the white wave. Yeah, pretty cool. I'll show you around the corner here. Maybe we'll get some more footage. Oh, look at that. It's so pretty. Wow, look at that. So cool.